punk rock changed our lives.
Right now she's selling oranges by the freezer.